I think the hardness of the problem and its importance to other people. These two things make a good research paper. Of course, there are some other components. When you write, you have to think how other people spend their time. We're fighting for their attention, so you need to be concise. And that is one of the major requirements of the good paper, to be concise and clear.